Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I have an important subject: how you can get up to 100,000 or more boss stamps as free to play player, okay, per month. Okay, so how can you do that? I'm gonna explain, I'm gonna show you some really nice ways. I have also one that is quite nice, you might like it, okay. And those will guarantee you boss stamps as free to play player, okay? And others also that you can use. So there are quite some good ways that you can get that. You're gonna see. So as you can see right here, I have 225,000, guys. Boss stamps are very important. It's a good source for silver, for CP, from knowledge, for black pearls. Why? Because you gain also black pearls from different boss levels. So I'm gonna show you, maybe you're new and you don't know. You go to boss, and in here guys, if you click each boss, it has knowledge, okay, so you can see all the rewards. So when you level up, you see how many black pearls and other like skill books, lots of things, ancient gold coins, on top of all the other rewards that you get from doing the different levels for each boss, okay. So yeah, there are lots of things to gain. So how can we get as free to play players, how can we get more boss stamps, guys? That's the question, that's very important one. So let's start. I'm gonna show you like up to 11 ways, okay. I'm gonna keep the best ones for later, okay. I'm gonna show you those, okay, but let's start with the easy ones or the most known ones. One is doing daily the Black Spirit quest, guys. Don't forget, you get boss stamps. One day you get like 57, the other day you get 2 for 57, so that's 114. So on average per day will be like 85, okay, 85 boss stamps per day from here. So in a month will be 2565, so a decent amount. It's not a lot, but still, in the future maybe they will increase the rewards, hopefully. Okay, so that's one way. Then we have okay, so let's go to PvP. Okay, PvP is another way. You have Ramones, okay, and in Ramones, if you check the Ramones season challenge, let's click it, see, you get this boss stamps, okay. So 50 for 1000, 41 points, 100 for 1243, and for 1770 you get another 200. You get also other rewards, but these are the boss stamps, okay. So in total 350 per month. This you can get per month because it's per season. These are the season rewards, so it's not a lot. But on top of that, every day guys, you have this chest. You get 4 Glory of Battle, which gives you 5 boss stamps each. So that's 20 plus, if you reach 400 points, you gain this bigger one, Lagos Treasure, which gives you 50 boss stamps. So in total, 70 boss stamps, guys, per day. Okay, they add up. 70, if you multiply with 30 days, okay, those are 2,100 per month, plus the 350, that's 2450 boss stamps from here. Okay, it's not a lot, but they will add up, no? What else we have? Okay, let's see. Let's go node manager, guys. The node manager, which I didn't do for a while, but you should do it. It's quite, you can get some nice rewards in there also if you have time. So node manager can give you also an average around 200 boss stamps per day, guys, okay, which is a decent amount. I got even up to 300 plus boss stamps, okay, in some days. So let's say 200 multiply by 30 days, that's 6,000. Wow, that's a lot. That's a lot, actually, no, just from the node manager. Now let's see another very good way is, guys, tower. Okay, the tower of trials, the normal, not Hadoom, where you get 256, I think. No, 258 per each run, both stamps, if you clear all the floors. And now it should be easy to do that. But guys, you can get extra entries, okay, from merchantry, okay? So do merchantry, guys, because that means you can do up to 4 runs per day. So that's 1000 plus both stamps from here. 1000, that's a lot of both stamps. So 1000 both stamps, that will be 30,000, guys. 30,000 from here per month, more than 30,000. Okay, if you do 4 runs, okay, 4 runs per day. If you don't, then you'll get a bit less. Okay, so 258 per each run. The more runs you do, maximum I think you do 4, so you cannot go higher than that. I don't think so, because it takes time to do these ones. Okay, what else we have, guys? Well, we talked about merchantry. So merchantry also, especially this one also, can give you now as reward boss stamps. You have those chests, I think, let me see, these ones or these ones also can give you also boss stamps. Okay, so don't forget to do, plus you get extra entries for tower. Okay, so I think around 100 at least boss stamps will get from merchantry, from opening those chests at least. So that will mean at least how much, 3000 boss stamps from merchantry, maybe more. Another way, guys, is Patrizio. Let's go to my good friend Patrizio. Patrizio can give you some really nice rewards in there, guys. So every day spend some of your stamina and check. Let's see if I can find today. Okay, you can buy the resource for the camp, pets, and let's see if I, ancient tablets, but you have also boss stamps, 50 boss stamps, chests. Sometimes it gives, sometimes it doesn't, but there are days when you get like 2 or 3, so that's 150 per day. Okay, so maybe on average around 100 maybe per day, I don't know. Maybe 50. So also these ones, they will add up. Ancient tablets again. So some days you get ancient tablets, some days you get both stamps. So yeah, this also, they are also, how much? If you get 100, that's around 3000. So a few thousands from here also per month. What else? Events also, don't forget, sometimes they give events that give you decent amount of boss stamps. For example, now the Amazon, the last 2 rewards for the season, guess what we get? 20,000 boss stamps and 20,000 ancient tablets, and 30,000 boss stamps, 30,000 ancient tablets. That's 50,000 free boss stamps, plus also 50,000 ancient tablets. So that's really nice. So if you can, you can get for trial 1 month the Amazon Prime, so you can get those rewards, why not? Okay, let's see what else. So no manager discussed. Okay, so now you can buy also from the Pulse shop. Okay, so you just need to go to Pulse and Black Pulse and challenge shop, and you can buy for Black Pulse with 300 Black Pulse 5k every week. Okay, boom, let's get it. 300 Black Pulse are quite easy to get. Just do rank arena and you get way more. Okay, plus also from doing the boss runs, as I showed you, you get lots from all those each boss rewards for each level. And yeah, also you can buy with more, you can buy up to 20 per week with White Pulse, but this is, I'm talking just about free to play ways. Okay, so that means 5k per week, that means 20,000 from the Pearl shop. 20,000, that's a decent amount, no? What else we have, guys? I'm gonna show you, we still have the guild quest, guys. I'm gonna show you which ones. you go to guild mileage and you have shop. From this one you can buy, see, using this guild currency, guild mileage I think it's called, you can buy this quest, okay, up to 6 per day, okay. But the problem, you need quite a decent amount of this mileage, guild mileage points. They are not that easy to get. I'm not sure you can get from doing the quest, these ones. Like each quest I think is 7 mileage. So it takes time, but I think 1000 plus, if also your guild is active, because the other players also can buy them, so you can, they can, they will be shared with everybody. You'll find them in here once somebody buys this. So if you are in an active guild, this might be also a good source of boss stamps. So the best one I think is this one, gives 90 boss stamps and mileage just 3200. The other ones are a bit more expensive, so yeah. So guild mileage, guys. What else? What else? We have more ways. There are so many ways, guys. So we discuss about, okay, Genoveva shop also can give you those chests that have boss stamps, 1000 or 1500, I forgot. But yeah, some rewards are not really worth it, maybe, I don't know. So yeah, you can also get a decent amount from there, guys. Okay, let's see what else. Okay, the, okay, so Blackrock Shrine, guys. Blackrock Shrine in the desert, I highly suggest to do that. Why? Because, guys, I got from one run up to 5000 boss stamps or more. You can get sometimes on average like 2000 2500, okay, per run. And if you get at least one run like that that gives you boss stamps per day, that means a lot. So 2000 multiplied by 30 days, that's 60,000. But let's see, you, some days you cannot do, so let's cut that in half. Instead of 60,000, I'm gonna say 30,000 boss stamps per month from there, but you can get more. So 30,000, that's a lot. So Blackrock Shrine, guys, check when it appears. Usually you get a notice right there at the minimap. Just go as fast as you can, okay? And yeah, because you get lots of rewards in there, including boss stamps. Also related to the desert, okay, there are the temples, okay? So try to do all the temples in total. They are like, I forgot how many, 20 something? Oh, I cannot see because I didn't, okay. So 27. And some of these temples also reward you with, especially some of the great temples will give you boss stamps. So a few thousand per month from here also. What other ways we have? And I'm gonna show you the very interesting way to get boss stamps. Quite a decent amount, you're gonna see. I just like discovered that. And it's quite nice, I tested it. Okay, so far I showed you all these ways. There are a lot of boss stamps to get from them. Let me see if I forgot any to mention, because there are too many sometimes that I might forget. So yeah, I think we discussed about most of them, but I'm gonna show you another way, guys. I'm gonna explain you what it's all about, where you can get another like 30,000 per month boss stamps, okay? And those are guaranteed, okay? But you have to do some things. So what can you do, guys? What is that way? Well, you know what? I'm gonna show you. So doing the story quest, guys, okay? The last two, Western Valencia and North Valencia. These two story quest, they give you close to 2000 boss stamps, guys, each time you do them. 2000 boss stamps plus other rewards. I already test that, okay. Actually, I wanted to make a video about it, but I don't know how it got deleted. I deleted without realizing, so I didn't want to make it again. Took me half a day to do that. So yeah, it will take you guys like half a day to do this quest. This one will take you like 3 hours, and this one another 4 hours, the West Valencia. So what can you do, guys? What can you do? How you can repeat this quest? Let's say you do on the main. Well, you have alts, guys. You have alts, and you can have up to 13 right now, or 14. I forgot how many, maybe more. So the idea is this, okay? So you finish on one character, then you go and do them on another, but you don't want to do all the quests, okay? You don't want to do the first quest, it takes too much time, no? You just want to do the last two or three. So you can do also North Media, can also give you a decent amount of rewards, West Valencia and North Valencia. So how you can do that? Well, you have in the each town this NPC Elmosa Berry, where you can buy with silver all those region quest completion. See, boom, and you can buy this and this ones 15 of each region per month. So that means you can repeat this 15 times per month on different characters. You'll say, oh yes, but how many characters can I create? Well, you can, once you finish on 1, 2, 3 characters, you can delete one or two, it takes 3 days, and recreate another one, okay, and repeat the process, get these ones completed, the quest that you don't want to do because it will take too much time then, okay, till, let's say, till North Media or something like that, and then the last ones you can do in half of the day, and you get lots of boss stamps and other rewards, and repeat this 15 times per month. And as you know, once you do the main story one time, you just do on auto the main story, so you don't have to click. Sometimes it will get stuck and you check and you click whatever you have to do, but yes, 2000 boss stamps, I think it's worth at least maybe do a couple of times, maybe do once per week, two times per week, it's your choice. But just so you know, you can get some really nice rewards, and if you do 15 times, okay, per month, that's another 30,000 boss stamps plus lots of enhancement materials, believe me, lots of enhancement materials and other rewards. So yeah, this is the secret method. I don't know, some might already do this, but yeah. Let me know what do you think about this? Would you do it? And if you know other better ways, there's also farming in the normal mode, not Hadoom, Elyon. Farming, and before we used to farm the elite monsters, that have like bigger on the map, bigger dots or stars, okay, those elites. Sometimes they drop 30 boss stamps. Okay, and other enhancement materials, and yeah, so used to be a good method a while back. I don't know right now if it's really worth doing that, but you have to do it manually, okay? So yeah, these are the main methods. Let me know if you know another one, share it in the comment, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.